what people laying the railroad track used to swing to get the tracks into and out of the coal mines. I just spoke to Jenny Braces here tonight. We both worked on a thing called SOS when we were in college. We were student volunteers, went to all over the place. I think, Jenny, you went to Puerto Rico?
Yep.
I went to Appalachia. I went to the where the sun didn't shine. I made some great friends. Just heard from a kid who's now in his 50s, who was one of our kids, and he mined coal for 23 years. Low coal. Coal which is doesn't stand as high as this dulcet. On his stomach and knees, setting timbers for 23 years so that we can have electricity. That's who these people are. They're amazing, wonderful people. And I have to tell you, I'm pro-union.
Yeah.
When we went down there, they didn't have food. Union miners did. So, having had that experience, I can't fall. I'm not going to get political tonight, but I'm going to tell you, I'm pro-union for workers that bind together so that they can feed their children.
Yeah.
That's only because I know some of them. It's nothing I read. I took an econ class. They won't tell you about econ class. This is the 9-pound hammer.